food. They are the same as Siberian tigers. They got renamed because of where we now find them often. So Siberia being quite big. They weren't always found in all of that region, so we call them the Amur tigers now as they are found near the Amur River.